Today is National Black Woman Pay Equity Day, and I'm here with Speaker Cori Johnson, and we are bringing light to an issue that is impacting so many black women here in New York and across the nation. Black women have to work all the way up until the month of August, that's 20 months, to make the same amount of money as a white man who would only have to work 12 months a year. And we are shedding light to change that, because there's no way he's making more money than me.
That's right. It's not right. It's not fair. And we have to fix it. So the city council is going to continue to push policies forward that help all people in New York City, but especially black women who have been underpaid for far too long.
There are policies that are already in place that we need to know more about, such as paid family leave, UPK, paid sick days, so many things that are instrumental to a woman raising a family. But there's so much more that we need to do, like more black women such as myself running for office. So we are encouraging black women all across the city to run for office, whether it's on the city, state, or federal level. We have to make sure our voices are heard.
Black women are saving our democracy in these difficult times. They are turning out to vote. They are getting active and engaged. They're at women's marches across the country. So we need more black women to run for office so that they one day could become majority leader of the New York City Council.
And just like Rihanna said, pay me what you owe me.
I will. Share this, spread the word. Everyone deserves equal pay, especially black women.